Mercury is shrinking in size.
You all know me as the smallest planet in the solar system. I am...
shrinking.
What?
Well, you are, Mercury. You are shrinking in size.
Huh. I seriously doubt that he could shrink much more. What do you mean, Neptune?
Hundreds of long cliffs called scarps mark your surface. Scientists believe that at some point, your interior began to cool and shrink. As you shrink, your crust buckles and cracks, forming the scarps.
What? I don't want to shrink anymore. Yes, if you shrink much more, I will have to say that you are not a planet.
And I could be back in the Planet Club.
Pluto? No. How much have I shrunk by, Neptune?
Best estimates are that you might have shrunk up to 14 kilometres, Mercury. No.
Hey, Mercury, I have a joke that will cheer you up.
I'm out of here.
Nope.
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting pirate.
Interrupting pirate.
Yeah.
Feeling better?
On Venus, it snows metal and rains sulfuric acid.
On to a more fabulous topic. Me.
Come on then. What's this amazing fact then?
Well, on me, it likely rains acid.
What?
And when it snows metal.
Trust you to be different, Venus. But is it true, though?
Yes, of course. I'd like to bring my trusty assistant in, Planet Saturn.
Assistant? Yes, Earth dude, it is true. What is the weather like on Venus? Terrible would be the quick answer.
Why is that, Saturn?
There is acid rain, but due to how hot Venus is, the acid rain would evaporate before landing. Bizarrely, there is also snow on Venus.
Snow? What?
You couldn't build a snowman with it, though. It's made of metals, vaporized by its atmosphere.
Assistant Saturn, tell Earth how hot it gets on me.
It can reach 900 degrees Fahrenheit on Venus, dudes. That makes her the hottest planet in the solar system. Even hotter than poor Mercury.
Venus, you're so... say it... different?
No.
Hot?
No.
Strange?
No. Come on, say it.
Fabulous.
There it is.
A moon has the tallest cliff in the solar system.
There is a moon that has a cliff on it that is 12 miles or 20 kilometers high.
What?
Who would be so strange to have such a moon?
Hello.
Uranus, you have this moon.
Yes, my moon, Miranda. Uranus's moon, Miranda, has the tallest known cliff in the solar system. It is called Verona Rupes.
Catchy.
This cliff is so tall that it is taller than Mount Everest. Here is the cliff on Mount Thor in Canada. This is the largest cliff in the world at 4,100 feet. And here is Verona Rupes on Miranda, which is nearly 33,000 feet tall. Imagine that!
Wow! What would happen if he fell off this cliff?
Actually, since Miranda's gravity is relatively low, it would take a person up to 12 minutes to fall from the top of the cliff to the bottom. Well, I think all of this just shows how much of an interesting planet I am.
It shows how interesting the moon is, Uranus, not you.
No, I am so fascinating, a true wonder of the universe.
You're as fascinating as an old sock.
Stop that.
Saturn could float in the bath.
Hey dudes, I would make an excellent toy in the bathtub.
What do you mean, Saturn?
It's hard to imagine, but I am the only planet in our solar system with an average density that is less than water.
Right.
That means that I do not weigh as much for my size as the other planets do. So if there was a bathtub big enough and there was enough water, I would be able to float on top.
Wow! Just imagine how big the bathtub would have to be. So, if all the planets were placed on water,
you would all sink and I would float.
That is pretty cool, Saturn.
That gives me a great idea. Woohoo! Yeah!
Exciting news! We have a new channel coming for younger viewers, Toy Time Town Junior. Subscribe to the link in the description.